big one. You go for the small red one on the platform.
The handle on the ear of the sea. You stomp on the thing, and I get a hold of it. Keep it in place, then you stomp again. No problem. Yeah, I let you go on there, then I hold on to that one once it's turned over again. Yeah, but then that's gonna turn that over, isn't it? Right, then I hold on to this one. Then you stomp again. Yeah? He just got a delicately dropped down, I guess. Jump over.
Personal. Whoa! Dude!
Oh, stanky! Whip it real good! Whip it real good! That's a good song, my lunch money, Lewis. Jesus Christ! Fire! Nico and the Niners! Remember this one with the bloody octopus bows?
Yeah, well, look at the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
It's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, get out of our way. Oh yeah, the little splashy noises the boat makes.
Ships ahoy!
Hey guys, we don't have to do this, we come in peace! Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I! Attack!
Collaboration. Penguins.
Thank you. this stupid ugly octopus!
It's not ugly in real life! It's super cute and huggable! Hey, Mr. Octopus! Don't listen to her. You are super cute! You have such beautiful arms! You work out! Please let us go!
Please let us go! Why does it take so long to turn the boat? Yeah, that does actually sound like a very vivid possibility. We bust straight through that octopus.
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute. And it did not. Supposed to be up?
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah. I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
It's the clown bird.
The bridge is only
oh, Jesus.
Oh, good, we are visiting the castle. Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Which elephant? Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Oh, God, that's right. Rose.
We'll get through this cutscene and then. Shall we stop?
Elephant into a queen?
Yeah, guess what's your favorite toy?
Perfect, so now we're killing the queen.
Okay, Miss Smiley.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No, she said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get the ball over there.
Creepy little clown.
And then you will be granted access to the hut.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, go pop that creepy balloon.
We will pop that creepy balloon next time.